out to both Melanie and Carmen. Give it up for them. They were amazing tonight. And you know, I spent the last 2.5 years touring with all dudes. And so I was like, I'm gonna give you some girl power amazing openers. And I'm gonna find me some amazing dancers who are gonna knock the socks off everybody. And so anyways, I'm not a feminist, but you know, it's nice to have a little bit of estrogen in my life, so. But anyways, this next song is an example of how many times when I'm writing music, I actually already have a video idea in mind. And so sometimes I will write a song just so I can make a fun music video. And this song is an example of that. It was actually very inspired by Peter Pan. little medley, I realized, I was like, wow, I am such a nerd. I've done all of these. As a result of that, even on the set list, it's called the Nerd Medley. But I will accept that. And that one goes out to all my gamer friends in the universe. And you know, actually the reason I decided to do a medley was because at every show I always did at least one song from a game. And no matter what song I chose, people would like tweet at me, heartbroken, and say, I can't believe you didn't play Skyrim. That's why I came, you know, or, oh, I can't believe you didn't play Zelda. So, now you guys cannot complain. I did them all.